Hello and welcome, Mr. Toffee here, and this is a short preview of a rather interesting title from Roll7, the folks behind Ollie Ollie World. The game is called Rollerdrome, and it pits you, a rollblader named Kara Hassan, as she rollblades her way to victory by shooting everyone on sight and killing them dead until you're the last sports person standing. Rollerdrome is what happens when you mix the running man, no, the Schwarzenegger one, you goddamn zoomer, with Tony Hawk Pro Skater, but the rollerblades on skateboards, and cram in a first-person shooter. Add in an 80s vibe and aesthetic, and you have a pretty awesome combination of an indie title. How does it control? Well, you play it like a 3D skating game. Get air, do tricks, jump around, grind, the usual. Since you have guns in the mix, you aim with the right analog stick and fire the trigger button. You can switch weapons on the fly, from handguns to shotguns, and the only way to reload is to do Tony Hawk style tricks. You also have a slowdown time button so that your aiming is more precise. And if you're halfway doing a trick and close to the ground, you won't wipe out. In fact, you can't wipe out at all. The only way to lose is if all your health is depleted. Simple, really. Oh, and you can do a quick dodge move to change directions instantly or just avoid sniper fire. The six levels we tested out showcase different courses from a ski lodge to an empty mall. The levels are all designed creatively, and the soundtrack just kicks so much ass. So far, we're enjoying our time with the game, though its controls take some time getting used to, especially when you have to complete a lot of challenges just to progress. We'll have a full review soon. In the meantime, just check out our gameplay of the first few stages. If you like previews and features like these, do give us a subscribe and hit that notification icon. We post new content every week. Bye for now and rollerblade safe, preferably away from a blood sport dystopia.
Victory. Thank you. victory.